should you use tag or compare tag? You have probably heard that compare tag is the better choice. But today I want to show you why you should seriously consider avoiding tag. I have prepared a simple script to demonstrate this. In this script, I have two functions, perform tag and perform compare tag. The perform tag function runs a loop 1 million times, checking if the game object's tag is equal to the player's tag. I do this 1 million times to ensure we get clear results. The perform compare tag function does the same thing, but it uses the compare tag method. I will trigger these functions by pressing the F key in the game. Now open the profiler and enable the deep profiler. When we press play and then press F, you will notice a spike in the profiler. If we look at the hierarchy view, we can see that compare tag takes about 388 milliseconds, and while tag takes nearly 818 milliseconds. What's even more important is that tag results in 36 megabyte garbage collector for 1 million tag checks, whereas compare tag generates almost zero garbage. This is a significant performance hit. Also, you can see the spike in the CPU's garbage collector. As you can see, compare tag is the superior choice for optimizing performance. Now I have shared the performance tip with you. Here's another one. Avoid using the deep profiler. If you are serious about performance optimization and want to minimize any potential performance issues, instead I recommend using profiler markers. I have a dedicated video about it, so be sure to check it out to see how it can make a significant difference in your performance analysis. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this content, please like, leave a comment, and subscribe to the channel so you won't miss our next video.